we did a basic quick, slow one. Quick promenade prep. Quick shoulder kick. Quick high five. Right here, we went into the lariat pattern. This is a lead pattern. So leaders, you have four forward side landing back. The followers will have a double outside turn, also landing back. Quick, slow, slow. So notice how I am down the line. I'm just a little bit ahead of Laura. We always say this, if we were to close up, I'm in closed body position. So I'm right here. I don't want to be even with her, and I definitely don't want to be in a trail pattern in a weave, okay? So from here, I'm going to lead with my left side and lead an outside turn to the wrap. Quick, slow, land, slow. From there, I'm going to let go of that left hand by the time I get to the second slow. The high hand is going to let go by the time I get to the second slow. The connection is really in my lower hand, my right hand. That's going to unwind her where she just came from into shadow. Quick, slow, slow. You did a wrist slip, quick, with a bow tie on slow. Quick, slow.